by a score of 6-1. There's one thing I have to say about that. Yay! Kansas City!